Skywalker has been defeated.
Princess Leia Organa is near your location.
Princess Organa has been dealt with.
Let's move out!
We have discovered the Jedi Skywalker nearby.
Thank you. did it. Darth Vader has been defeated. We have been tracking the bounty hunter Bossk, and he is near your location.
was thinking of not using my headphones, just let this be kind of silent. But for some reason, I got kind of a creepy vibe. Especially in first person, when the music's not all. And knowing how elusive Bosk is. It got kind of creepy for me. First person makes it a lot more creepy. I mean, I don't know if you can tell on the, whatever device you watch it on. But it can get kind of creepy. Especially when you just hear explosions and people dying. This game can get creepy. Darn. Hopefully, I'm not gonna have the problem as I did last time. For some reason, my mic not record. For some reason. I don't know what happened there. It happened the worst time possible when people actually started talking. I wish they could have heard me. Wish I knew that they couldn't. Yeah, why am I actually trying to get this contract? I mean, Battlefront 2 is coming out soon. You won't be really playing. This game will die off quickly. Very quickly. It turns out I chose Hero Hunt because I just don't have to worry about any of the heroes. I can just worry about them. Turns out it's a lot harder than I thought. Especially when you play as Bosk, but this wasn't a mode I needed to be the hero or villain in that case. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Once this uploads, I'll be able to check it. But I'll try to make these not really long. This might be the last round I'll try. And if I don't do good on this, yes! Never mind. Okay. Okay, crap, I don't know what to say now. I'm worried now. Kills. I just need all the kill. Let's see. Yeah, this might be the last round I'll do, and I'll end it here. Maybe add a part two later. Whoa, I didn't know that moved. I didn't know there was two of them. Whew. That's kind of nauseating for some reason. You should leave. Why not try that? Not good on using a guy, you get to have these refreshed automatically.
Dead. Now we will crush
this rebellion. Darn it. Princess Leia Organa is near
Yeah, I got second. Whew. Getting close.
Our spies have tracked Luke Skywalker to a nearby location. Do not let that Jedi escape.
Is that 89 health? Oh, this is gonna—he's gonna get everybody. This weapon for a little bit, this new weapon, if it loads in. It might not. If it does, I'll use it a little bit, and then yep, here it is, and then I'll just end it here. Oh my god, it looks so weird. I honestly didn't think I'd be able to get the contract. It was surprising itself. I thought I'd have to put a part 2 on this. Looks like I won't have to. Woohoo. It is Chewbacca! I'm like, is that Chewbacca? I thought it was like a Wookiee war or something. I'm almost thinking like, what? All of a sudden I see that come back. That was confusing. Okay. So after whoever gets the... Yeah. I think we'll just end it after this round is over.
Excellent work. The Wookiee
just happened?
This pistol blaster is abnormally huge. I guess since that is the end of Skywalker. What I want to do, I guess I'll just Luke died quite fast, quick. I guess I'll just show this thing. If y'all don't know, collectibles gonna be near the end. If y'all are into collecting collectibles. Oh yeah, by the way, Sandcrawler Easter egg thing, or whatever. Y'all already know all this. There should be the Zarlak.
The rebel traitor Lando Calrissian has been dealt with.
People are dropping like flies. I didn't even do anything. Don't matter. Let's see. Where's the Zarlak? Here's the Zar. Is he out of bounds? Okay. Here's the Zarlak. Yep, the unkillable Zarlak. I did orbital strike and everything on this dude. Didn't kill him. And did you know you can fit? Aww, I was gonna jump in his mouth. Well, I guess that's it. First actual recording since I figured it out via YouTube. Well, hopefully I used that word right. Never used it. If anybody does end up watching this, and Evan, yeah, that's your name, Evan, and the wolf guy. Sorry, I can't remember your name. Anybody else on this video, please leave like a comment. If you want to see live streams or something like this, it's all up to y'all. Anyway, I guess I'll end it here. Bye bye.